I'm leaning towards Reeves, but I have a lot of respect for Joshua. I like Joshua as a person, but we're talking about boxing, not who I like. But Andy's a great person too. Listen to the crack. It's Jose Ramirez. I've been here since 10 o'clock this morning. It's like 5 p.m. So yeah, I've been here a whole day. Shout out to Khabib, he's a good dude. Jose Ramirez in camp for Victor Postol. He's looking in great shape, Robert.
Very strong.
Very strong.
Powerful.
He's not sparring Virgil. Virgil's fighting in about a week. Fight your mandatory, and that's the mandatory. Look at him crack. Look at this technique, power, speed, on the money. February 1st in China. I'm gonna ask Robert after 2 minutes, I'll find out. This is the king of the 140 division, Jose Ramirez. Josecito was here before, we interviewed him, I'll post it later. Thank you, Lucia. Robert, do your hands hurt after such a round where he lands all those big punches?
I'm telling you, this is where I feel a lot of pain when I get like Jose, Virgil, Mikey, right here, this area right here.
So why don't you have Pita hold the mitts?
They do. They do. Yeah.
Is it?
Eh?
Do you need to be wrapped up? They need to wrap up your arm?
When we start doing more rounds, we just do 4 or 5 rounds. Once we start getting to the 8s and 10s, then they'll beat that champion, they'll be helping me.
All right, you guys got your answer. There is some pain in Robert's forearm. People wanted to know if it hurts.
Huh?
People on the live wanted to know if it hurts.
Nah, just say your hands.
Your elbows?
My elbows right here.
All right, guys, I'm going to take a break from the live. I'll be back. Thank you so much for tuning in. So there you have it. Stay tuned for EsNews Report. Check back. Reporting. You know what, Latin lover? Thank you. I'll stay on live for you, just for you. Thank you. I appreciate it. Virgil. Here, come talk to the people. Here you have Big Virgil, the father of Virgil Ortiz. He's going to talk to you guys. Tell them what they're looking at. The king of 140 right there. Before fight night, and look how great, what a great shape he's in. Fight tonight, Jose. You feel good? You're in great shape. Doing a great job. But Jose, you don't have no tattoos, right? Why not?
It's not my style.
You never wanted to get like a dragon, a grenade? No tattoos, Robert.
Good. Sure didn't have.
No tattoos.
Sure, honestly, sure.
Don't get tattoos.
Twitch is old.
Yeah? You got a bunch of tattoos.
Maybe like 9 or 10.
He had no choice.
No choice? He had no choice.
He lost a bet?
What?
Honor my Mexican fighters.
Wow, you know? That's badass.
And my Mexican girlfriend.
So you had to. It's like the movie Coco. Charles, tell everybody your IG.
Charles Trembley.
Spell it.
Charles and Trembley's T-R-E-M-B-L-E-Y.
Make sure to follow him. Straight into the show. She works with Virgil Ortiz too for this. And Jose Ramirez. All the big hitters. Mendez, what's that? Dragons on your chest? What is it? Which means what?
Aztec gods.
They look like dragons from China. They do. Were they real animals?
They're
called serpents. Oh, okay. Are you Aztec? Are you Aztec? Can you explain to me the Aztec calendar?
Man, you still go down there?
Yes.
Jose is. Another great video for EsNews. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.